Hello everyone, I've got a problem for you. Well, it's more a case of discovering the prop and then trying to find a use for it, which I believe is how Wham got started. What I've found here is a board of 90 numbers, which I filled with Othello pieces. They're black on one side and they're white on the other. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go through the numbers and I'm going to flip every second number. So I'm going to flip over number 2, so 2 becomes white. I flip over number 4, so 4 becomes white. I flip over 6, 6 becomes white. I can do the same for 8, and 10, and 12, and so on. So when I've done that, what I'm going to do, I'm going to go through all the numbers again, and this time I'm going to flip every third number. So I'm going to flip over 3, so now 3 becomes white. Now I'm going to flip over 6, so 6 gets flipped back to black. Now I'll flip over 9, so 9 becomes white. Then flip over 12, so 12 gets flipped back to black, and so on. And then I'm going to do every fourth number and every fifth number. I'm going to do all the numbers all the way up to 90. So finally, I'm going to flip every 90th number, which will just be this one down here. What I want to know is which numbers are going to end up black side up. Now, you might already know this, but if you don't know this, what I'm going to do, I'm going to go through it. I'll do it speeded up, so it's going to take about a minute. As I do it, the answer will be slowly revealed. Let's see if you can work out what the answer is going to be before I tell you what it is. Okay, here we go. And that's it. And which numbers ended up black side up? The number 1, the number 4, the number 9, 16, 25, 36, 49, 64, and 81. It's the square numbers. And if this board went on forever, it would just be the square numbers. But why is that? I'm going to give you an opportunity to think about this. You can pause the video here, and then I'll show you why it's the square numbers. Did you work it out? You see, it's got to do with the factors of numbers. Factors normally come in pairs. So for example, if we take a number like 20, the factors of 20, they're 1, 2, 4, 5, 10, and 20. And they're paired up. So 1 times 20 is 20, 2 times 10 is 20, and 4 times 5 is 20. But the square numbers, like 25, well, the factors of 25, that's 1, 5, and 25. Because 5 times 5 is 25, it's repeated and you only count it once. So square numbers like 25 have an odd number of factors, and they're the only numbers that have an odd number of factors. So 25 was flipped for every fifth number, and then it was flipped again for every 25th number. None of the numbers were flipped for one, corresponding to factors of one. So 25 and square numbers like 25 were flipped back to black. Everything else was flipped over to white. And so only the square numbers will end up black side up. And that's it. So as usual, if you have been, thanks for watching.